This is the latest discovery from the Longgang Temple archaeological site in Nanzheng County, Shanxi Province. The Longgang Temple ruin was discovered in 1980s. Since 2013, archaeologists have excavated a large amount of historic relics from the Paleolithic age to the Shang and Zhou dynasties. Among them, more than 30,000 chipped stone tools will belong to the Paleolithic age. And the study on the isotopic element and pollen suggests that there were human activities at the site at least 1 million years ago.